bigger or smaller? Can you grab me a sheet?
Why do they call it a roll?
A roll?
Yeah, do they roll it?
Okay.
Well, I'm asking, is that why they call it a roll?
That's the best answer.
Just throwing that out there, just asking.
A roll. Please hold your applause till the end.
That's the best roll I've ever seen.
Thanks.
It's like a painting on the screen.
Are you gonna make a omelette?
It'd be even funnier if it was egg free.
Your rolls are happy.
So even though we're putting it down on paper, you need to flour the pan?
It'll stick to the pan.
We need a Sicilian pizza and chef ought to put up a paper. We literally take the paper off the bottom. They stuff something on the roll.
It's another roll.
You turn that one into a knot roll?
Yeah, how do you do that?
It hasn't been working so much.
It doesn't like that shit at all.
Single knot, wrap it over your thumb. That's ordering all the shapes that help. Don't worry, it gets worse. Do a buttercup with this one.
A what?
Buttercup or a clover leaf. This one you want a tighter crumb structure, so you want to push more air out of it. Same thing with a roll, I'm just going to make a big roll.
Isn't there like another name for that?
What?
A big roll.
A bowl. B-O-U-L-E. Big roll.
Yeah, they're making a bowl.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. Oh, you actually have a hole in your hat. I thought it was just a black dot. Well, it looks like a black dot, but then when you turn it down, you can see the other light.
We're going to do drugs before class. We have to share with everyone. Start in the center, back and forth, make sure you get a little flour on your rolling pin. Work it back and forth. You'll have to go back and forth on this a couple times to get your shape and definition.
Your hat's kind of blocking my view. There you go.
Okay, once you have your shape, okay, just Take a little bit of oil on your finger. Rub it on the inside where your dough ball is going to touch.
Oil and not water?
Yeah, oil.
What does that do?
It'll create the definition.
Wait, you talk to me.
Whereas if I put water on there and stuck the dough ball in there and it proofed, you wouldn't see any definition. It would just all kind of meld back together.
Watch your hat.
Hold on just a second.
It's not a baseball.